So we got, oh yes, here we go. Oh, we both hit each other. Greetings everyone, and welcome to Hypixel's Turbo Kart. This is a brand new mini game that's been added to the Hypixel server, and it is glorious. Oh my god, what is someone doing down there? I did not even know that was a thing. What is that down there? How do you even get there? I don't know. Well, anyway, oh, someone's saying hello. 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 Yeah, this is a brand new game that's been added to the Hypixel server, and it's sort of like Mario Kart inside of Minecraft, which is just totally glorious. As you can see, let's actually just click that one. That's what I wanted to press. You can see that I've got 14 gold trophies, 6 silver, 2 bronze, and I've done 69 laps. And that's, if you actually work out and do the maths where it's like 3 laps per race, that's like 1 or 2 races where I didn't get a podium finish. So I don't think I'm too bad at this game. But we'll see. I don't know if we're going to be getting first or not. So just to quickly go over some of the things you can do in this game. If we have a shop here, we can actually use the emerald, or we can talk to the mechanic over here. But it's going to be easy just to press this. We can select different helmets. We can select different racing suits. We can select different carts. There's loads of different ones you can do. And also in the kart customizer, every time you win a race, you get like a little thing that you can get. So I've got this blue dynamic awesome turbocharger, which gives me like plus of these things. We got that one, and we got that one. So it just like, sort of gives me more stats and stuff. But most people have the same, so it's all relatively equal. And even if you started this game now, you still have a fair chance of winning. Music selection. Let's make sure we can turn that off. There we go. And part crafter, part roller. I've actually got some money, so I'm going to roll and get myself a part. Let's see if I get anything cool. If I get something epic in a video, that'd be great. No. Ah, just a green one. Not too bad. But anyway, what I want to do today... Oh, what did that say? It just said something. I couldn't hear it. Someone said, LickTube, are you like RedTube? Yes, my videos are sexual. Caps. I am recording. Come play. Right, anyway, let's actually just go and do something. So let's jump into the first one. I'm going to do videos working all the way through. So I'm going to start with Canyon. Okay, here we go. This is the starting thing. This isn't actually the race. This is just people sort of joining in. We got 12. We're ready to start. Here we go. And as you can see, look at this. This looks amazing. Now, what you can do is you can play this either in this first person mode or like this. And it's actually easier to aim and do your attacks if you're like this. So I'm going to stay in first person mode. Here we go. Oh yeah, that was my horn, by the way. If you press space, there's a horn, which is amazing. Okay, here we go. I completely missed all of those boosters. That was terrible. And I've just been hit by a green missile. I am in sixth right now. I'm not doing too well. Right, let's go through here. I completely missed that. There's like a shortcut that you can take there that I normally would take. I haven't played this one for a while. Oh God, I got hit by a bomb. I am doing so bad right now. Let's hit that guy. Oh, I missed. I think maybe it's the video. I think it's like the stress of, oh God, there's someone watching me. I'm not playing as well. Or maybe I'm not taking it so seriously. Oh, I've got... Oh, no, no! It spun me around. I just boosted in the wrong direction. Okay, here we go. I've got to get something. They're bananas. Don't go on those. You probably play Mario Kart to know what the hell they do. These are snowballs. These slow people down. And I missed all of the... Oh, no! I hit someone twice with them, but that wasn't good enough. We're currently third, so we're not actually doing that bad, but I think the people in first and second are quite... Oh, no, they're there. Look. Let's get him. Oh, yeah! Oh, we're in first. Oh, we're in first right now. So if I get something I can fire back. Oh, we got a TNT. Let's just chuck that back there. Are we going to blow anyone up? Oh, we hit someone. And I've taken that shortcut. Whoa, watch out for the bananas. I just placed bananas as I skid on them. That was bad. Oh, hello. Someone. I think they're lost there. Yeah, those swords you can hit people with. Am I lost? Am I? I'm fourth. I think I got lost. I'm fifth. I got completely lost back there. I don't know what I did. Maybe I should not take that thing again. Yo, I haven't played this track in a while. This isn't my favorite track I like playing. Where is everyone? Can we... Oh, no, bananas, no! We need to... There's no one behind. Oh, no, bananas, no! Oh, God. Right, hit this guy. Seems like he's crashed. Let's get him. Let's get him. Come on! I completely missed. I completely missed with everything. I'm doing terrible. I went from first to fifth to fourth. Maybe we can catch up and get to first again. I don't know. We're not doing too bad, but we could be doing a lot better. Right, here we go. What are we going to get this time? We've got sword. We had to be in very close proximity to him, so We're not going to bother with that. Right, I'm going to take this and I'm going to try and concentrate. And hopefully, we're not going to... Well, I'm going to hit the banana. But hopefully, we're not going to... Oh, have we got someone we can hit this with? No, we haven't. Let's actually hold on to this because the red one is pretty useful. Okay, we're still in fourth. I think we were just slow through that bit. Hit this guy. Oh, well, I hit him, but he disappeared. I don't know what happened there. Oh, here we go. Here's a jump. I missed all of those. I'm going to hit another banana, I think. I am doing absolutely terribly. Yeah, I should point out I've only not got first, second, or third only a couple of times. If I get fourth, 40, 30 seconds left. What is this? That's a new thing that I haven't seen before, so I don't know what that is. That's it. We got third. Oh my god, at least we got a podium finish. That's a bronze. Whew. Right, there we go. So where is everyone? Hello, everyone. Let's just hit this guy. Let's actually have a look. I've got a really nice helmet, I think. I didn't realize there was a time thing. I guess that's so once the first person finishes, there's a time thing. I don't think I've been that far behind before to really notice that. Maybe that's been there from the start. I don't know. But there it is. There. Oh, we've got a blue. No. Oh, we've got a green. And we got a bronze cup as well. There we go. Should we do another race? Let's do another quick race because that one went pretty quickly. Okay, here we are. And we're starting at the front again this time because I've actually got stuff that makes me more likely to be at the front. But it doesn't give me a boost at the start, so it's kind of useless. Let's see if we actually get in front or everyone's going to overtake me. Oh no, we're actually kind of in front. Let's get that. Please be something. Please be like a missile. Please be a missile. Yes! Yeah! And another guy. And another guy. Woohoo! Oh god, there was so much going on right there. Let's try and get by. There's no bananas yet because we're very early into the game. Just not stand behind it. Let's try and hit him with a sword. Yeah, we hit him with a sword. Oh god, where are we? We're seventh somehow. I don't know why we are doing so bad in this thing. I guess maybe I've not played in a while and everyone's just got really hyped up stuff. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, we hit him with the red missile. That was pretty good. Let's go around here. I don't think we're going to get close to this guy in order to hit him. Have we got anyone behind? We have not. So always make sure with these sort of things is always to like bash them out before you bash them out. Let's just like get rid of them before we get to the next power up. I'm currently fourth. We've got banana. We've got people just... Oh, they're spectators maybe. Or well, unless something's broken. I'd have thought we could have hidden spectators, but maybe not. So we got... Oh, yes! Here we go. Oh, we both hit each other. Oh, how about that? That was great. What have we got this time? We've got a fireball, and there's no one here to hit. So I'm just going to fire that off and see if we can get something better. It's got to be tactical. You can't just, like, save on to the... Oh, we can actually... Are we ready to use this? We're in fourth. We can use it with this guy. Here we go. Oh, oh yeah! There we go. That was amazing. Let's get rid of that. Oh, I missed. We need to try and get another one. He's right behind us, so if we get another missile, we can try and hit him again. Oh, we got TNT. That should be good. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't hit anyone. Oh, no! No! Oh, it's not nice when it happens back to you. That's not nice. I don't like that. Is that? Oh, it's okay. It's lap two. We've got one more lap to go. And we are currently in fifth, fourth, third. No, I'm in fifth again. Please stop doing that, guys. I did not know notch swords actually throw you that far. That was pretty mad. Let's get around here. I've still got no special things to take. I've got that one. I don't know whether this is actually faster, by the way. Probably not a good thing. Right, so let's go around here. Still in fourth. Please, I've got to get another podium finish. I will get first in one of these videos. I promise you. I don't normally do this bad. I don't really know this map too well, which doesn't really help, actually. Let's try and hit that guy. Oh, I hit him. That was good. Still in fourth, but... Oh, he's already finished! The guy's already finished? That's just crazy. We are nowhere near... No! No! No, 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 no. Please, I want to try and hit him with something. What have we got here? We've got banana. That will do. Oh god, we finished in fourth. I have never done this badly in my life. I apologize, guys, for doing so bad. I promise you next time I will do better. But I think that's going to be it for this video. Let's just get our podium finish and let's see if we get something exciting or something green and gray. Probably something green and gray. Yeah, boring. Right. Let's forget that. And in the next video, hopefully... We'll get first. Let's see. Let's just GG everyone. There we go. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Oh, it's loading. There we go. Goodbye!